An interactive map on Snapchat, an orange chatbot, a music video with 2 billion views on YouTube, and Super Mario in augmented reality? That's the crazy lineup for this edition of Social Club by Orange. Ta-da-ta-ta-da-ta-ta. So what's new with Snapchat this week? They've now added a Snapchat map. Snapchat map. Right. If you're fans of geotagging, this new option allows you to find your friends in real time. The only problem, the Snap Map works so well that some people are already worried about being tracked down by psychopaths or even by burglars. Well, don't panic. To disable the option, simply put your device in ghost mode and there you have it, you've disappeared. You already know about chatbots, the intelligent robots that answer you on Messenger. Now, to provide users with an even better experience, Orange Tunisia has just launched its own version, and clients can test the option out now and speak to the virtual assistant. That will include activation of internet and MMS services and configurations. If there are any real hiccups with it, you can always talk to real human beings. Hello? The most watched video in the history of YouTube was, of course, Gangnam Style by Psy. Yep, sorry about that. But that was all before Despacito by Luis Fonsi and Daddy Yankee, which has just surpassed the 2 billion view mark. Essentially, that means that 1 in 4 people on Earth have seen the clip. Crazy, right? Almost as much as the announcement from YouTube stating that we can now post videos in vertical format. Something that was long overdue. We'll leave you with our favorite thing this week. This 28-year-old developer has managed to create an entire level of Mario Bros. In real life thanks to a virtual reality headset. Mamma mia! We haven't found anything better this week. See ya!